truck. After Brian was saying they were scooping around, turned around the corner, they looked kind of suspicious.
Yeah, well, they need to do a breathalyzer on them right now.
Yep. That guy can't stand.
Well, of course they can't stand because they were pulling them out from the truck upside down. So, of course, and their heads are fucked up. They were upside down, man.
They're more drunk than nervous. Brian said him and his brother were just leaving, and they came around the corner and turned around at John's driveway, and they just looked very suspicious.
You said that fucked us up, didn't it?
They got a baseball bat at the bar. They got standing gas.
And it's leaking gas all over the road. And there was more vehicles. Everything. There's stuff scattered all over the side of the road over there. They had shit everywhere. I bet they pulled out in front of that truck.
I'm gonna go check a picture of them.
This is crazy. Pull out in front of them?
Chase out.
That's crazy shit, man.
Always.
I heard it go boom.
Oh, yeah. I know.
I was living
down in my shop, and I could hear the shit.
I was like, did somebody just crash into the Solar X? That's what I thought.
He's lucky they didn't roll into that shit.
This is insanity. Oh, you're good. I'm just going to send this to the Channel 35. Life on my street, man. Oh, and yeah, there's the culprit right there. Alcohol. They were drinking. There's alcohol bottles in there.